Today we're building something a little different, a workstation built for CPU intensive rendering. So for the CPU, we've got the top of the line Ryzen 9 5950X, and storing all those files is a 1TB M.2 NVMe. Allowing for some 4K editing is 32GB of HyperX Fury RAM. Keeping this build cool but sleek is the Deepcool AK620, and delivering the real power is the RTX 3060 Ti. Lucky for me, it turns on.